Estonia's three-term Prime Minister has resigned to allow his party to choose a leader to lead them into next year's general election. Andrus Ansip's cabinet resigns with him. EU Commission Vice-President Slim Kallis has been chosen to replace him. Ansip oversaw healthy growth, but the centre-right coalition he led is creaking under party funding scandals.